Hello, Gladiators. This is Keeping Up With The Gardens.
My name is Carlos.
And my name is Lautaro. And we are your hosts.
Thanksgiving is only a few weeks away. This year it falls on Thursday of the 24th of November. Keep your stomachs nice and empty for this exciting day.
Senior pictures have now been extended until November 26th. Go to foxmar.com/session to schedule an appointment. Appointments are almost filled, so hurry up. Yearbook sessions are all free.
Rest in peace, Vine. The app that started it all. It made us smile and laugh in 6 seconds. Vine has come to an end last Thursday.
Here's a compilation of the best Vines.
LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James.
Mother trucker, dude. That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick.
Watch your profanity.
Hey, Dad, I got a question for you.
Screw your jets!
This time won't you save me? This time won't you save me?
Bruh. The Academy of Education took their kids out around the school to trick or treat. Here's a clip of the adorable little kids.
This is Becky. She eats a school provided lunch every day. This is Patricia. She buys takis and brownies from her local vendor. Becky loves coming to lunch. Patricia hates coming to the cafeteria for lunch.
Oh my god, today they're serving baked lasagna with assorted fresh fruit.
Because she ate the school provided lunch, Becky got an A on her exam.
In breaking news, local 16-year-old boy Timmy Johnson doesn't know his Gladiator word of the day, which is such a tragedy because the word intransigent, which is clearly means refusing to agree or compromise.
Son, come here. I need to talk to you. I heard on the news that you don't know any of the word of the days.
That's not true.
Do you know the word excoriate?
Oh.
Ex- excoriate means to denounce or berate severely. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do to you. So basically...
run.
Hey, babe.
Rod, my love.
We need to talk.
What's wrong?
What's the word of the day?
I don't know.
It's integer. What's the definition?
A number.
It's a positive or negative number. I'm so done with you.
Oh, babe, babe, this is stupid.
Just go.
Hey Jensen, do you know the word of the day?
Yeah, sanctimonious.
What do you mean?
Yes, making a hipper curve for show.
I got real. You know what yesterday's word was?
Nah, man.
When you tell your students to clean up after themselves.
I'm glad that hasn't happened.
Not sure if heart or badly drawn upside down butt. When all my students come looking for a pass. When all your students are freaking out about their grades not being in yet. Trying to figure out how to manage the club's money. No. Having to roast children every day. When you know your students lying about doing their work. When you tell your students that they had homework. After you give them the grade for it. And now in your face when you can't do anything about it. And then everybody gets mad at you. And then they start to bargain. They start to bargain with you.
You need to tell me I'm gonna see.
Well, basically, the advice I'm going to give the JV team, the same advice I got when I was in JV, is just that sometimes things aren't going to go your way, and as time is going to seem like it's pointless to keep it. While we're practicing so hard, we're doing all these sprints, and we work so hard all the time, and sometimes you're not going to get the reward you really want, but if you keep working and you keep trying your hardest, you're gonna know that. It's more than just a game.
Well, most memorable time was the last practice in full pads. It was really emotional because it's the last time I ever get to go out and hit my brothers before we go on the last ride, last game.
I think that the team bonded pretty good in every single game. We fought until the end, but I think the best game is going to be this next one because we're going to come together as seniors. It's going to be our last game, our last chance to go out there and do what we love the most, and that's going to be our best game yet.
If I had the chance, I would play football. You know, I don't think... I'll be playing for any big school, but anywhere that I could play, I would.
This is International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before. And I swear, this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before.
On Monday, November 21st, our boys varsity basketball team plays against West Hialeah at 7:30 p.m. here.
The girls varsity basketball team season starts on Wednesday, November 16th against Miami High here at the Gardens at 5 p.m.
Hello, Gladiators.
The Kanye West St. Pablo Tour comes to Miami once again on Sunday, December 4th. Marc Anthony is also coming for his concert on November 18th. Two albums are also being released soon. Bruno Mars is releasing 24K Magic on November 18th, and The Weeknd is releasing Starboy on November 25th. That's all for this week on entertainment.